Okay, I told you Miguel would do something crazy. So he took a simple Eiffel Tower and turned it into the center of the universe for energy. Nice job, Miguel. Let me just get it for a couple more seconds. All right, good job, man.